on our way to Snowdon. Exquisite.
This is the starting point, and we're going to go all the way up here. Sweet. What a load of old shit that was. Sunshine.
Nine miles there and back, six hours.
Nah, we'll do it quicker than that. That'll be us. We're not getting the train though. There she is, Snowdon. Boom.
So we're about half hour in. Still got about 3 hours. It's very windy. So this is the beginner's way up. Oh, Thomas Tank. Here he comes. Do you fancy skipping to get the train?
Yeah.
Easier.
I'm getting a bit steeper now. Have a little lake down there. Still a long, long climb. Starting to get a bit steep now. That's literally where we've come from. Here's the finishing line. Right up there. Oh, not long to go now.
Boom,
nearly there. As your nipples tell, yeah. Wet and soggy. Snowdon. I just want to say a big thanks to everyone that donated for cancer research for me. Much appreciated.
Terry Brown sorts out the rations. We are literally bosses.
This is how we roll. Rations up the top of the second mountain. Ledge.
Having a bit of problem with the old fire at the moment. Keeps blowing out because it's so bloody windy. I want my rations.
We finally bossed it. It hasn't gone out this time. Looks like lunch is on.
Well, got me ration bag. What have I got? I've got chicken and black bean sauce. Lovely, jolly.
Right, time to descent. And our lunch and back down the mountain we go. Swallow Falls. As you do in Wales, you just have random sheep running around in the fucking road. And this is what you call where the wind takes you.